if you watch The Incredibles, I, Caleb Brink, would like to tell you the story of The Incredibles!
Showtime!
Bob and Helen. Bob and Helen have three children named Dash, Violet, and Jack-Jack. Who live in a house? Who live in a house with a neighborhood? Bob's job is so boring. Since Bob was fired from his job, he found a woman on an iPad named Mirage.
That worked.
Mr. Incredible having a battle with the Army Droid, until Syndra shows up, aka Incredible and Buddy. Buddy? My name is not Buddy! And it's not Incredible either! That ship has sailed. All I wanted was to help you. I really wanted to help! What did you say to me? Fly home, Buddy. I work alone.
Edna mode. And gas.
And gas. Edna mode creates superhero suits for everyone.
Withstand the temperature of over 1,000 degrees.
Bob flies to the island to defeat the number one Army Droid. Syndrome creates another Army Droid, and the Incredibles and Frozone destroy it. The Incredibles returns home and it says, "No capes!" They will return their normal activities until Underminer shows up. This is Caleb Brink saying good afternoon and have a great day.
Useless. Come. Too much of it, darling. Too much.
What are you hungry for?
Tony Ranger.
Well, you are.
Then shut up.
Oh, she is.
Do not shout at the table. Honey?